One of the quirks of golden retrievers is that they often carry things in their mouths. This behavior is known as mouthing, and it is a natural instinct that is part of their retrieving heritage. Golden retrievers were originally bred to retrieve game birds for hunters, and carrying objects in their mouths was an essential part of their job, so it makes sense that